Hey, we are live on Instagram. Introduce yourself, sir. What is your name?
My name is Alex Timani. Mr. Tikesh.
Your name is Alex Timani? Yes. Okay. Sir, what is your name?
Stoss.
Okay. We can see a shade of mathematics there. What is happening? Can you just reduce the volume? I just want to hear this guy. We just wait for the volume to just go a little bit down because I want to understand this gentleman exactly. Who is he? Man, what is your name?
Stoss.
Yeah. We see a mathematics t-shirt. What's happening?
Basically, instead of the physics t-shirt, these are what we call Maxwell equations. These are equations that actually came from the concept of light. So these are rather physics equations, but come from inspiration of being a mathematician. So, yeah.
This guy went to Fort High School. It looks like you are new. That means if you had ever scammed someone, they know you now. What is your name, sir?
My name is
Alex Timan.
Yes.
Okay, what puts you here?
I'm here because I'm inspired as a forex trader that I need to invest more on myself and knowledge. And I'm also sending the message out there. So if you're a forex trader, you need to invest more on yourself with books and self-empowerment.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, that's wonderful. Sir, what's your name?
Hey, dog. This is Benedict. Benedict Mahlaule. You know, I just here linking up. You know, as they say, great minds think alike.
Yeah.
Like, birds of the same feathers.
Yeah.
They
okay.
Together, you
know? Okay.
So we're just here linking up, sharing ideas.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful.
Forex traders.
That's wonderful. Yeah. I just wanted to get who you are. Well, yeah. Who are you? Where you come from? I want to know your name. Who are you? What puts you here? Yeah.
My name is Bravo.
Okay. What puts you here?
I just came to learn.
Okay.
Now I'm still learning.
Okay.
So obviously now I wanna be a wealthy.
Oh, you want to be wealthy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you learn all more.
Yeah. Okay. Ah, that's wonderful. I just wanted to get your name, sir. Say, what puts you here? What's your name?
Cedric Webb.
Okay.
Yeah,
well known or you are getting up there, you are a trader, what is it?
Yeah, no, I'm you know, slightly well known, like in government. Yeah, you know, I'm hustling, I'm just pushing, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, at night I make sure that I go to build something that I can eat on some
okay.
stuff.
That's wonderful. I wanted to show people one thing, that people always see the successes, but they don't know what happens behind the scenes. So, by the way, just welcome everyone who just joined.
Shaya.
That's wonderful. Okay. No, I was just clarifying a few things. By people are fighting. Bravo is not even with us. He's drunk. I say, Bravo, you can think he's drunk. This young man is, you know, this. Yeah, he's under an anointing. Bravo, maybe he looks drunk. Bravo, are you drunk? Maybe what's happening? They say, Bravo. Bravo. We see the team, but this one holding a glass. This one. That's a good class. And they must know when you're holding a glass like this, you are in a celebration mode. After work.
After
work. You're celebrating something.
Celebrating success.
People are always going out every weekend celebrating, drinking, but we don't know what they are celebrating. Here we know what we are celebrating. So, Shaya! That's wonderful. So, I was just saying to everyone that. People always like to say, look at this guy. They only see what I call the tip of the iceberg.
Yeah. Sure.
So tip of the iceberg, basically it means that the iceberg, there's more. We only see just the 10%. What? The 10%. So you have to ask yourself, what is there that we don't see? So people, they always say, no, look at them, they've got money, they've got this, they've got that. Other people who don't know even say, no, they even sacrifice people or whatever. You know? Yeah. Illuminati, there's nothing, don't waste your time. There's nothing like that with us. We are hard workers, and I wanted just to show you that don't listen to any rumor. One day you hear someone say, hey, this Ref Wayne guy, you must give him a punch. Because Ref Wayne is someone who works hard behind the scenes.
Yeah,
Ref Wayne is a hard worker behind the scenes. So you need to know that when you see a big machine, when you see a big house, when you see big businesses, you must know that behind the scenes, there's a lot of work. All like this, I just look at, I'm going to show them the books.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I want people to see something here. Do you see? These are books. Can you see?
Is it appearing nice? Yeah, it's appearing very nice.
What do we have here?
Facebook advertising.
Facebook advertising. What do we have here?
The greatest salesman in the world.
You understand what is happening? What do we have there?
13 rules for being an entrepreneur.
Okay. You see? I want to show you.
Blue Ocean Strategy.
Blue Ocean Strategy. What do we have here?
48 Laws of Power.
And then what do we have here?
Millionaire Success Habits.
That's it. What do we have here?
The Millionaire Fast Lane.
Sure.
What do we have here?
The Secret.
I want to show them something. What do we have here?
Rental property investing.
You understand what is happening here? What is happening here?
Powerful.
The Intelligent Investor.
Powerful. You are another one. Powerful. Powerful.
Cool.
Shaya. The Magic of Thinking Big.
Shaya! Shaya! Shaya!
So I was just saying, what you see out there, you see a finished product, but you don't know what is happening behind the scenes. And people, they will easily judge that person by what they just see, not knowing that this guy is hard work. So if you see me one day holding three champagne like
this.
But this guy, he deserves it.
Sure.
Behind the scene, what is happening is crazy.
Salute.
I'm at the office of the receiver. It's his office.
This is
his office, by the way.
Yeah.
When you, coincidentally, shockingly, you see, it's the first time I come to his house today. He's doing well already. But I already, just by looking at him, I already had an idea that this guy is doing something behind the scenes. I did not know what.
Yeah.
There were two things that he could be doing. It's either, I knew one thing about him, that there's a secret room or a room that he has. But in that room, there are two things happening. Either in that room, I will go in, and I've been wanting to come, but I came with a stylist time. Definitely, I was expecting to see him. Lissima, what can you do for you today? I want 1 million. Lissima, what can you do for me?
Yeah.
I'm willing to kill one of your friends tonight.
Instead of that,
look what I'm finding.
Yeah,
I'm finding literature.
Yeah. Obvious.
Yeah.
Shaya!
So, if you go to my house, you are going to find something similar. Shockingly. You see, shockingly, you're going to find something similar, even the names of the books. So you see that there is a success leaves clues. So these are clues of successful people. So if I was you, I was going to imitate every single thing that a successful person does. If they have books, have books also.
Yeah.
If you're wearing a shirt like this, wear it like that. If he's walking like this, walk like that. If he cast it, just try to imitate that person, because whatever he's doing currently is working for him. Change your old ways. Guys, I was just saying, just know everything behind the scene. We're not done. There are still so many things happening behind the scenes. You just see 10%. I want to congratulate our homeboy, Elon Musk. Elon Musk currently has a network that is surpassing. Listen to me, Elon Musk, a South African born businessman, currently in America, staying there. He has a network. His network, I'm talking about one single person here. It's more than the government pension funds. In other words, the government pension funds that have got, you read about it, called the PIC. Mm-hmm. It has over 1.4 trillion rand under their management. That guy has more than that. Yo, so we have the first billionaire.
Shaya, my fetu, Shaya.
Shaya. That guy on YouTube. That guy on YouTube. I was looking at him, I was so young. He said, you know what? He took people to something similar. He has the same things. The only difference about those people, because they're 10 times higher, 100 times higher, they've got 100 more times of these. So instead of just a small like this, they've got 100 more books. But you see that they have similar patterns. So there's nothing else that you will not find from a currently millionaire or a billionaire. It's just this one have done it times 10. Higher. Boom, you even bigger. So guys, Elon Musk is the second now richest person in the world. He surpassed Bill Gates. I'm talking about someone born in South Africa. Because there's this thing of, hey, you know what, I'm from Africa. I'm from what? Hey, papa!
Hey,
we are done. So, Mr. Stoss, thank you so much. I'm sure you heard, we've got Mr. Alex, we've got Stoss, we've got Bravo, we've got Separate One, we've got Benedict, we've got So, guys, thank you so much for coming to the live video. The live video is there for inspirational purpose. Share! Also, once you see it saved, show people exactly what happens behind the scenes. This is just a small part of it. We'll go deeper next time. So, Shaya!
Shaya!
You can end it, Baba.
Salud! 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 Salud!